We previously talked about the parathyroid gland and parathyroid hormones, and for today's video, we want to talk about a specific condition called hypoparathyroidism and a drug called Yorvipath that is used to treat it. Now, as a brief reminder, there are four parathyroid glands that sit behind the thyroid gland in the neck, and they produce parathyroid hormones, which are critical for maintaining calcium as well as phosphorus levels. Now, an individual will typically experience hypoparathyroidism when there's damage that is done to the thyroid, such as a thyroidectomy or cutting away of part of the thyroid that also takes away part of the parathyroid gland. Now, this can lead to decreased amounts of blood calcium levels and increased amounts of blood phosphorus levels. This has a few main symptoms associated with it, such as muscle weakness, overall exhaustion, tingling in fingers and toes, as well as extreme headaches. And that's because calcium is so critical for communication between our muscle cells, so with decreased amounts of calcium, that communication isn't as efficient. Now, Yorvipath works as a way to mimic parathyroid hormone, which should be produced by the parathyroid gland. So it's a protein hormone replacement. Now, if we look at a blood sample of someone who's experiencing hypoparathyroidism, they may have a few parathyroid hormones present, depicted here in dark blue, but it's not enough to maintain that calcium levels. So when they're prescribed Yorvipath, now Yorvipath can come in this lighter blue and increase the amount of parathyroid hormone present in the blood. However, Yorvipath isn't quite active right upon injection. It's actually pegylated, so therefore it needs to be cut before that synthetic parathyroid hormone can begin activating. And that allows for that synthetic parathyroid hormone to go throughout the body before it has a chance to start being metabolized. So to learn more about Yorvipath, parathyroid hormones, and the thyroid in general, make sure to check out the free webinar in this video description below.